to Grand Master Moyat as a token of his friendship. Also many plaques with scriptures on it. Many of the friends pause for pictures. Here's a sample of a letter and an address of where Grand Master Moyat was going to. Here's David Chu. That was Seagong's actually, David Chu is Grandmaster Moyat's brother-in-law. Many of the guests signed some sheets. Here's a very young Long Ting. Other well-wishers and friends. Again, many sign the invitations, forms, or the welcoming forms.